Hey guys, Kilwind here, and we're about to do it. I'm about to run Zul'Farak. Nice, I'm about to level up as well. So, yeah, I'm just going to grab a few quests real quick. Scarab shells, I believe I need that.
Time is money, friend.
That's a Zul'Farak quest.
Yo.
What else do you have? Actually, need to. Look this up, okay. Scarab shells, right. Troll Temper Duino Matic. I did already take Gazrilla. Alright.
Keep it real!
I know where the rest of the stuff is. I think.
Time is money, friend.
I should have a total of 7 Zul'Farak quests,
dear,
I think.
Dear Magnus.
Well, this is less than 7. Hold on. Oh, right. There's another one. The one near Steamweedle port. A warlock I played with before contacted me and asked if I would want to go to Zul'Farak. That's pretty cool. How he just kept contact like that. But yeah, I said I'd grab a few quests, because I was already planning on doing it today. I'll soon be done with it. Alright. Stasse. The paladin can either heal or DPS. Alright, I'm gonna take him as healer then, since he says he can do it. I don't know if that's too low, actually. I'm not absolutely sure. I'm going to invite him. Okay, what levels do we have here? Alright, alright. Right. This looks good. Stone, I don't need that. Don't want that.
Talk to me.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna take the trick or treat thing. Maybe I'll get a bag of candy, maybe I'll be turned into something cool.
What's up? Hurry back!
Yeah, I got a bag of candy. I kinda like being transformed. What is that? Puts a whisk costume on targeted party member? Wait, that's actually interesting. It looks like they've already entered the instance. I've actually never done Zul'Farak, so I don't know how long it will take. Don't really know the route either. two of our guys are still really far. Where is he? See. I have complaints about this. Why are these people so far away? You better be on a ship. I better see the word perplex disappear right now. Damn it. Alright, I'm going to run into the instance real quick. I think someone else is already in there. 44, yeah. Crotalus will have one hell of a time. I'm wondering if I should. Okay, Rizal is somewhere. Right, Perplex just arrived at Dust Wallow. She's going to fly to Tanaris now. Alright, everyone's getting closer.
Fantastic!
Okay, I want to use the staff. What? So that's what happened. Okay. Alright, three people outside the instance. Must mean that two people are already inside. Oh, cool. Right. Okay, now ooh, don't I look threatening?
I don't have a target.
I don't know who you go after first. The Shadowcaster? Or the Skeletor? Actually, well, hard, I guess. This could take a while. Right, kill the witch doctors first. this is going to be really fun. I see. Control tempo. Alright. Shadow guy.
I'm out of here.
It's weird how the thief, that's a warrior, Rizal. Okay, well, she can't follow orders, looks like. If that happens again, I'll have to dull on her. Oh hey, look at that. Man, thank you for destroying Tokus. Alright, this player dies that guy. Ah, pull the scare out. A while. Okay. Okay, it's difficult to hold this one. God. I just can't pull. Why is this so difficult? That was shaky. Anyway, what is this? Cloak? I mean, that's a pattern. I don't need that, I guess. I'm not totally sure what happened. I'm going to assume MB stands for my bad. Do I need a healing break now? Not sure. Oh shit.
It's too far away.
Oh come on.
That ability isn't ready yet. Not enough range.
All of us have gotten the plague now. Cool, cool. That's a tough one. So Perplex is AFK, I think. Damn. Looks like I actually need to prepare Interruptor when the trolls want to heal. They pull the Scarab now as well. Okay. Shadow Hunter.
out of range. That ability.
Oh great, petrified again. Right. Damn it. Stone form again. That's fine. Come on. Maybe we should just nuke the boss. Yeah. Oh my god, if I get that, I will... Oh. Holy shit. I can't believe I got that. Blast and... nearby enemies of thunder increase the time between their attacks and major damage. Holy shit, that's amazing. My mace skill is good enough, I think. Okay, it's actually pretty garbage. Luck. What luck.
I need a target.
All right. What's in the cave, I wonder? Nothing. Alright. Oh man, I am actually really happy about getting that. Really good for tanking. Oh shit, you can mount in here. I forgot. Whee! What's over here? Nothing. Right. Guess we could kill those.
It's too far away.
Not ready. That was interesting. Right, I'm gonna greed on that. Man, the ability just locked. Man, I will enjoy this. This is brilliant. Nice. Distress beacon. I haven't had that one before. I already have two of them, actually. One in Hinterlands and one in Tanaris. Alright, cool. Now then, where is... Wait, what? Oh, that's Rizal, the warrior. What the fuck? What kind of armor is that? Oh, carapace of 210 cash, I see. Perplex. That's having real world things done, I guess. She might actually attract the trolls that sit over there in the camp here. Shagger on that guy. Okay, so spirit stamina, I'm gonna greed. Ah. Nice and result. Alright. Iskrotals won by a long shot, really. Crotals. Oh.
Sad is consumed.
Oh, this is a boss. I can't forget. I didn't know this was a boss fight. Ah, shit, Shadow Hunter, right.
I need to get closer.
Soul Eater? Okay. Okay, nice, now that we actually know that we can cure Frogger, this is way easier. No? Right. Wait, what? Oh, Scarabs, right. Actually kinda ignored those, kinda. Actually kinda need to figure out what to do and where. Need to kill all. Okay. Well then. Yeah, cure me. I just realized a possible crutch. The Scarabs react to my AoE weapon effect. So when I don't if I wouldn't want to pull them, I'd actually just have to unequip my weapon completely. Them. That's pretty bad. Well, it went badly, that's for sure. Probably should not have done that. Okay, so
execution begins.
Raven.
Well met.
Am I still on tanking duty? Oh shit. Oh Jesus Christ. Should I still be on tanking duty? Because that's a lot of enemies. Actually kind of chaotic, huh? I'm absolutely lost. Leave maybe? What a fucking travesty, Jesus Christ, okay. And now, everyone attack me, come on. Not much of a difference now, but hey. Okay, I really like my weapon. I love this mace. Okay, now I'm not as worried anymore. Now most of the garbage is cleared out, I think. Thank you. preparing again. Okay, I need to come up with a way to pull aggro again, because this is crazy. Oh god! Okay, seriously, this is just overkill. Okay. Oh no, feared! Damn it. Looks like I need to use this now. This bad boy, come on. Whoa! What? A plate, belt, finally something I can use. But what's the other thing? A pole arm? I think I can use that with a warrior. Okay. I got Necrom's Medallion, dude, hell yeah. Okay, so what is this? Stamina and intellect. Who else did anyone roll need on the belt? Huh. Okay, comparing this to Paladin wants it, I don't even know if, right, so stamina, sorry, I get more, no, I don't want to roll, read on the thing. I'm actually wondering whether, where's Fateful Wound? Damn, I won anyway. Okay. Go heal it first. Here, come here. I'm gonna proceed, yeah. Right. Guess I won that. Sorry, Pally. Pally said that it was fine, fine to me. Well, I did. All sorts of stuff in my inventory right now. This is gonna be a pain to sort, Jesus. It's gonna staff. Oh man, but that's so good. I mean, look at that. That's a good effect. I like that. I think it's better than the bone biter. Alright, please. No, I've been frogged. Ah, okay. Right. Every once in a while, I try to see if my microphone is turned on. I've become paranoid ever since I missed, like, didn't narrate, like, half a video. That sweet ember time. Oh wow, what? Ah, I'm trying. Oh, I'm petrified. Okay.
I can't do this. Not with this.
All right.
Yeah,
I could have guessed as much. Oh shit. Oh, whoa, 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 what's going on here? Oh god. I don't like that. Okay, everyone seems to have those sights on me. That's what I was going to say before that snake turned away from me. So Okay. Right. R. Alright, this one's kinda easy. Okay, I can't seem to pull aggro going on. What the hell? Whoa! What the hell is this? Okay, wait, where did these guys come from? Okay, 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 look. Bring back. Oh shit! Dude, I kinda want that. Alright, so, yeah, it's oh wow, nice. Yeah. Nice. Man, that's cool. Okay. Yay! Look at these. Ooh. Looks nice. Okay. What the hell? Where? I need to see. All right, that's great. What? Mob? Okay, shit. I'm coming. Ah, they're fighting without me. You know what? The laugh was worth it, though. Say what you will, it was absolutely worth it. Oh! Alright. Oh shit. Okay, we're doomed. Yeah, this is, I think, a wipe. I mean, sure, it looks like it is. Oh god damn it, okay. Well, this is somewhat of a travesty, really. Oh shit. Right. Not going to go up though. Oh my god! Healing just won't stop coming. Right, I don't know what to do. This is actually kind of garbage right now. No, he healed and ran away. That's bullshit. Okay, I'm gonna pull the trigger from this guy. We're killing Shadowhunter now? I guess we could. Okay, that's that, please. No, pull here, damn it. God. Oh man, most of them are actually targeting me too. I feel so nice. I feel so. So privileged. They hate me. Aw. Feels good.
I can't do that.
You are too kind.
All right. Last boss incoming. Man. Oh shit, what's going on here? Damn it, better fight. Oh my god, I'm a petrified frog! You come here. You? I don't like this. Damn it, Frogger again. Yeah, okay, that's definitely agreed from me. Well, I kinda need this. I really do. I'll take it now. Fight the Hydra in the water. To avoid fall damage? That's a good strategy. Wait, okay, I'm confused. Pull Hydra here. Temper. Wow, look at all these completed quests. Holy shit. Right, so we clear this side too, right?
It's too far away.
Okay. Bong that gong. Were we waiting on this guy? Oh shit! A bit too early, no? Ah shit! That was a bit too early, I think. No? Really? Okay. Well, I mean, if he says so. Ah! Die, swine. Now I'm gonna try to pull Agmo, and this is working out very interestingly. This purple legs pulling Agmo? No, that can't be the case. Surely not. Okay. Come on with this. Okay, he's running away from me now. Actually. Oh god. No! Ah, shit! Wait, that was actually amazing! Look at that! Uh-oh, Rizal's about to die! Whoa, okay, nice! Agreed! Yeah, I'll agree that. Sure. So that's it? That's it, right? I got what I needed, I think. Loot. Okay, I got the scale. Thank you.
carry.
Oh yeah, I just can't carry any of those.
It's too far. Get closer.
There were two times when I thought we would wipe, where I just looked at the situation and thought, well shit, we're gonna die. I hope the team's not angry with me. But hey, we actually did not wipe a single time. And I find that kind of amazing. Uh-oh, Frogger. So, we can take some things. How many? Yeah, I don't think I want to wear that actually. Intellect and stamina. Stamina is good, but I'd lose 14 strength. 14 strength. Yeah, no, I will not equip that. I'll sell it on the auction house, I think. How much thing do I have? 15. 5 more. Damn it. No, no, no. Ah, you. Tame your demon. Damn it. I will definitely run this dungeon again later. Man, it is great, really. I love it. Oh, hey. Oh, pull the scarab as well. I love my weapon. Man.
Not enough rage. Not ready yet. More rage. Not enough rage. More ability. Not enough rage. I can't do that.
You can kinda handle it. As a duo. Kinda. Not really. Oh god, I'm actually kinda dying now, huh? Thank you for the first aid. Whoa! Hey, look at that! Yay! This looks good. Oh, hey. Okay. Come here, you. Scarab as well, fine. What else? Kill flops, okay. I will take that. Perplex took it, damn it. Well, whatever. LV? Right. Look at that. How is he gonna get past the trolls? Yeah, I thought that would happen. Actually, yeah, I guess we do. We do. Well, I got it. Alright, time to turn in some quests. Look at that, 49 my level. That actually went really well. I have no idea how the paladin actually managed to heal everyone like that. That was actually impressive. Oh man, and he also... he said he could be either DPS or healer. Whenever someone like that pops up, I think, oh great, he's gonna either half-ass one or half-ass the other. Or both. Most likely both. And actually did really well. I'm actually impressed. Alright, time to turn in the quests. I got a lot of them. Just not Troll Temper. Troll Temper, I'll do later. Oh man. So much loot. My inventory is full. Okay. Oh wow. Those. All right, the Vinomatic.
What up?
Now this is interesting. I know this is leather, but this agility and stamina, really good item. Which ring should I replace? I'm going to replace a Dragon Claw ring. Maybe? Or maybe Seal of Rin. Ooh, difficult
Keep
choice.
Real.
Okay. This is Dustwallow Marsh. This is... Oh right, okay. I remember now. Right, I mean that's Mosharu and that's right. Got it.
Ah, potential customer.
Golden scale coif. Not bad. Okay. Let's go deliver those tablets. Do I need a new shield? I mean, I've had this one for a while now. Since before I reached 40. Oh wait, actually, since before I reached 35, I think. Yeah. I'm kinda red, huh? Someone... Oh my god, what? Someone is advertising a Razor Fan crawl run in Tanaris. That's... Okay. This place has its fair share of weirdos. Money. I have something way better now. Oh man. Oh. All right.
How you doing, Ma?
Hinterlands. Wow, okay.
Okie dokie.
There's even more to this. An even longer quest line. And that's an elite quest at that. Damn. Okay. some mithril. I always check this place when I'm going by. It's amazing. I mean, look at this mithril. It's just sitting here and no one's mining it. How come? Such a low level area and so much mithril. That's actually astonishing. Okay, so none inside.
Can I help you? Be seeing you.
This item is one of the most sought after items in the game. Now my mount should be way faster combined with the mithril spurs that I got this morning. Probably placebo, but it does seem faster. Undead mage. Yeah, he is undead. Definitely. Oh wait, no, I don't want to go. Going to the banker. Okay, I'm about to turn in the rest of the quests. The Tiara of the Deep and such. That's not too far. I'd say overall this video was a success. A great success. Oh, I don't need the Vanquisher sword anymore. I can sell it now. Holy moly. Now that's something to think about. No, give me that back. Alright. is it time for me to replace Seal of Rin? No, I will replace a Dragon Claw Ring. Quest items.
Hurry back!
My mail just dinged. I got something.
What's up?
Trick or treat. Got the candy. And on what? 7 days. Flimsy mail and dead mask. Okay.
Time is money, friend.
Cool, cool.
Hurry back.
Time is money, friend.
Believe. I actually need to see this to be certain. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. I'm going to turn in all the quest items real quick.
Have a good one.
And after that, I'll be done. Right, the Griffin Master. Oh wait, the mailbox, what does that have? Nothing! Why does it tell me I have mail, but give me nothing? Oh, previous, okay. Well... okay, I sold gold ore, I sold some mana potions, I sold some solid stone, and I sold... okay, well, good stuff, good stuff. Made some money. Dustwallow Marsh is next, and then Blasted Lands. This.
Hello.
Yeah.
Keep your feet.
Whoa! Did you see that spin? Auction of stuff. Right, I can sell the shoulder pads, I don't need them. Mm-hmm. Man. Do the same thing, basically.
I need to target something first. I need a target. I need to target something first.
What does that do? Assist target. Thank you. It does really seem my mount is faster now, though. I get both of these items. Nice.
Go with honor, friend.
All right, that's done. And I'm not going to go to Blasted Lands just yet. No, instead, I'm just going to finish off the video right here. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. I certainly did. Zul'Farak is an awesome dungeon, and well, see ya.